السلام عليكم. My name is Naha Nuhrashin, Associate Professor of Physiology, Faculty of Medicine. My project is entitled Use of Technology to Compensate for Flexible Physiology Learning. As introduction, innovative educational strategies using technology are adopted to motivate students, allowing more active participation and improving the teaching learning process. Experts on the physiology of knowledge retention found the absence of biological changes in the human body for the learning process. However, digital technology modifies the ways of learning to develop dynamic learning experiences through the correct transmission of educational knowledge. Students' needs must be considered, and the use of digital technologies should be included. Storytelling is the art of telling stories to transmit messages to the listener. In education, storytelling consists of structuring learning around a narrative or a story so that it makes sense and has meaning to the students. Advantages of storytelling are encouraging the use of imagination and creativity and collaboration in a team. Digital storytelling is using technology with storytelling, in which the message is transmitted by using a mixture of digital media, pictures, text, recorded audio narratives, music, and videos. These elements are reproduced in a computer and can be displayed as many times as wished. As regards outcome change, short-term outcomes include active student participation, increased teacher-student contact time by 20%, increased Moodle or LMS using by both teachers and students by 20%, mentoring by teacher, and team working. The blue arrows represents the already performed steps. The green arrows represents the upcoming steps. The steps which were performed include gain IRB approval, reviewing of literature, present plan at my faculty, introducing the project to students, forming different teams, and strengthen the teamwork spirit. The next steps will be demonstration of the use of storytelling program, implementation and production of 6 stories, and measuring the satisfaction of students. Inshallah, in this academic year, the green steps will be completed, and the whole project will be completed, inshallah. Thank you.